So we're at Convoy of Hope's training center here, and we're in Ledetta. And what we do is women that are in the empowerment program, they come to this place, some of them walk many, many miles to get here, or they take public transportation if they can afford to do that. We're taking the most marginalized women, those women who are earning less than $11 a month, trying to sustain themselves and their family. And we are bringing them into our empowerment program. We are teaching them theoretical training and practical training, where they're getting business training. And practical training is whatever they have an aptitude for. We do an assessment and we decide if they would want to be in food preparation or retail sales or sewing, any kind of an industry. We do a market analysis in their community to make sure that that would be a viable business opportunity for them. And once those two things match up, then they come here for their practical training as well.
We just witnessed some ladies who are actually from the slums who are learning food preparation, which is for pretty much all of them one of their first things that they're even learning. And they're going to be able to take this knowledge and start a little business with it.
In Ethiopia, things are pretty bleak for most women. Most women are not educated. They have just a piece of a primary education through maybe third grade in elementary school, and they don't have a lot of skills. Generally, the options for girls are marriage or prostitution. And many of the girls get pregnant at a very early age, and they do that because they don't have any other options.
I work with girls in high school. We teach them about life skills and encourage them to stay in school so that when they graduate, they can be able to help their families out of poverty and have a good future. Convoy is helping so many women to elevate them out of poverty and give them hope above all, and a purpose for living, which is the most important thing.
They don't have any education, they have no means of supporting themselves. You know, their husbands may have died, so they're alone. No family members can help them. There are really no choices, and that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to give them choices. We're trying to give them options. So not only does Convoy program mentor them and continue, but they have other women in the program as well, so there's a real sense of community there. And they really develop a sisterhood where they work together and they help each other and encourage each other.
12 women from the program started this restaurant together, and they were all poor and they had nothing. And they went from nothing to making $3,000 to $10,000 per day. And they all have over 3,000 saved in their savings account.
እኔ የሚያስደስተኝ ከኔ በታች ያለው እኩል ሆኖ ሁሉም ያለው ባለው አቅሙ ባለው ደረጃ እኩል ሰርቶ እኩል ሲሆን እና በይበልጥ ደግሞ ልጆቼ ማንኛቸውም በኢትዮጵያ ልጆቼ ማንኛቸውም እኩል ሆነው ጥሩ ነገር ከጎዳና ኑሮ ወጥተው በቤተሰቦቻቸው የሚኖሩ ቤተሰብ ደስ ይለኛል።
Very happy.
I am very happy.
After the project, she has able to make these trousers and earn 2,160 birr a week. And she has able to create employment opportunities for her husband. Both of them are working in the business now.
She's showing us what she's now producing as a result of being in the empowerment program. These are incense wicks. And she takes them to church and she sells them at church.
Wow.
And so people buy them when they're going into the services to burn. Innately, empowerment is within every woman. But I think that they need somebody to come alongside them and to bring it to life. And that's what Convoy of Hope is doing. We're coming alongside them and we're already tapping into what they have inside of them. And all we're doing is training them and bringing it out.